Well, hundreds of the world's best face off in Florida to see who's the best at this very specific skill.
Check out the World Sport Stacking Championships in Orlando. Look at the speed of these guys. 400 people from 19 countries took part. An American named William Orell won first place for the male division. He's also a world record holder. The top female stackers from South Korea. And, you know, they don't do this for money. Contestants actually have to pay to compete in this event.
We can turn anything into a competition, can't we?
But I'm just impressed with the speed.
Yeah, I mean, it looks like they've sped up the video, but they haven't. I mean, it really does, doesn't it? That is really something.
You don't see any old people doing that, do you? It's all young bucks.
Stephen Colbert is coming your way next.